All right, take a look at this scary moment along the North Carolina coast. Two people were hurt when a boat ran ashore Saturday evening at Atlantic Beach. At least seven people were on board the vessel when it crashed into the sand. Fortunately, nobody was in the water, but you can see in the video, several people on the beach ran to get out of the way. An investigation into what caused the crash is still underway.